Okay, welcome back to part two of this. Let's continue, and straight away we have this mission here. Some kind of pirates, I think it was, on a cargo ship. And before we go, I think we have a shotgun we can take with us. We haven't researched the shotgun yet, but I think we know how to use it. And I don't think we need these anymore. We can sell them. And I don't think we need this many of these things either. Oh, nice. One of those are done. But I got explosives too. Alright. Let's sell some stuff here. We don't need harpoons anymore. I don't think, at least. Well, almost 30,000. That is something. Let's do this. See Master One. Arm militants terrorize a shipping route. I'm not sure why XCOM has to take care of this, but okay. Reports indicate that individuals from an organization called the Church of Sirius, oh, I see, that's the dudes from XCOM 3, have launched an attack on a civilian ship. It is imperative that we catch one or two of these cultists alive for interrogation. Dispatch all hostile units, blah blah blah, kill everyone, as usual. Well, Dimitri can get a shotgun. Let's give Haruka a shotgun too. Okay, I guess we're done. Yeah, the helicopter just beamed us down here. On the ship. Alright, we see a crazy guy already. Let's throw a nade on him. He should be dead. Let's get a smoke grenade, since we're so in the open here. This is so dangerous. Oh, I see that guy again. Let's try and take a shot. But he missed. He has a shotgun. Church of Sirius. Look at that guy. Oh, he's wounded now. So that grenade should finish him off. Ah, oh, close quarters fighting. Not great. Oh, nice. Someone got stabbed. Someone shooting lasers up here somewhere. Oh boy. It's So even if it is a cult that has origins in alien stuff, I'm not sure how, why it is an XCOM matter. I mean, it's a cult. There's cults now with alien interests. Alright, let's try to keep the men together here. Split them up 4 and 4. Oh, 3 and 3. No, 4. Go, go, go! Not sure how dangerous this is. I think that is pistol shots. Hopefully nobody comes in and throws a nade there. Throw a nade there, and we're screwed. Oh, so many doors. Nothing so far. Oh Jesus, what is that? Shirts of size and he has a spear. He got some buckshot in his back. Why are they using spears? Must be some kind of cult thing. Slaughtering civilians. Alright, let's move these guys first. You have a shotgun. Do it, Dimitri. See one? Oh, there, around the corner. Risky, I can't move now. Oh god. Still need one guy keeping. Okay, let's go up and check. I see one. That's one hell of a shot. He has some kind of laser rifle. Artifact from the last war, I think. Split up too much now. We don't have that many men. I don't think the laser gun will work underwater, I'm not sure. Who's that? Civilian? Civilian sailor. Someone above us? I can't go up. It's weird. Oh, nothing here. Okay, I guess we continue down here. Martina is alone though, but Should have checked that corridor. Oh, hello there. Oh shit, there's one more. Take cover. Oh god. Thankfully I can get out of there. Risky. Risky moves. I have a feeling something bad will happen now. Oh, Jesus. What the hell was that? Still can't go up. I think someone ran past down here. Maybe not. There he is. Can we get him? Maybe. I think we have the energy for it. Ah, excellent stuff. Might have secured that too. These corridors, man. I really wonder, can I go up there now? Yeah. Excellent shooting. There's another dude. Excellent. So far we have been murdering them. Damn cultists. Oh, this is the only way down. Okay. I will keep Gerard there. In case some more guys come down and try to. Nothing. Could be someone up there. I think that's the bridge, maybe. Oh no. Civilian in the way. That's never good. Don't want to shoot a civilian. These pathways are pretty tight. Oh, civilian walking by. right. We'll get some backup now. I don't think it's... Yeah, it is the bridge. It looks weird. And the civilian is blocking me, of course. That's not good. Oh, that's well. Aliens defeated. Okay, it wasn't too bad. But okay, he still got minus 118. A lot of civilians died on the ship. Say two. Alright. Lots of stat increases again, that's good. AKMs, shotguns, flamethrowers, so what's a flamethrower? Carbines, more explosives, spear, an axe, discipline corpse, fanatic corpse, okay. Alien dice, but they're not really aliens, are they? Okay. Okay, we don't have too much money now, but I'm thinking I want to buy one more hard suit. And then I was thinking about something else that I can't remember now. What are we doing? We are researching flying submarines, mutations, analysis. Nothing going on here. Alright. We'll keep going. Heart suit is here, nice. I was thinking of giving my guy one. He's the most high ranking officer. Kinda want him to survive a bit. These guys should get the hard suits too. For their only officer. I find it funny that we have to research a shotgun. We can't use it, but we still have to research it for some reason. Yeah. Right, we continue. That thing is done, that's great. Build the medikits. Excellent stuff. We should probably build more medikits to send over to the other base. Do we need... Yeah, okay, let's build some... let's build some medikits first. Build 10 more. Gonna take a lot of days. We got an AKM flamethrower. Let's see. Spear. It's really funny. We have to research it too, I think. Let's see, did it get added here? Shotgun, explosive, spear. Okay. We'll put one guy in spear. And, one guy and shotgun. bit weird, but okay. I guess that's how XCOM work. Everything has to be researched. Especially if we found it on weird cultists. Could be something special with it, I guess. There's nothing going on. Oh, this thing is done. Mutations analysis. I can't pronounce that. Variety of samples shown that there is no certain pattern in the genetic mutations of people affected by alien experiments. Only one common feature persists, the ability to breathe underwater. This leads us to suspect that the aliens are attempting to create a new undersea race. Yeah, that's what I was suspecting. And it leads to nothing, but I guess we know that now. Let's see... What do we want? Let's go with the medbay. Subpen is done there, excellent. Oh, flying submarines. Nice. Flying submarines were the dream of designers and the nightmare of engineers for over a century. But with the development of photon accelerators spearheaded by F. Denman Williams, we can design and manufacture crafts capable of flying like airplanes and swimming like dolphins. These vessels can also carry the most modern military weaponry. Available manufacturing projects. Cormorants. We can now research Triton. I think that's a standard ship. We're gonna research that one, of course. We need something better than those damn drop thingies. Yeah, we're gonna produce one of those. Wanna check what it is. Cormorant, the Lockheed Martin experimental strike drone with a dual environment jet engine. It has been adapted to meet XCOM needs to pursue targets both in air and underwater. VPN, two cannon, evasion 10%, okay. Alright, so we got a interceptor now at least. Yeah, should build one more sub pen here. And we have to build. Let's see. Come on. Oh, it costs more than. It takes a lot of space too, so we need another workshop too here. It's gonna be expensive. Look at the money go. Medkit's done. Nice. Now we can't produce it, right? We can do some pistols though. Let's make 4 pistols. And let's transfer some medkits to this base. Can get 8. And we need a new month, excellent. Seems most happy. Yeah, most are very happy. Kinda impressed. Rating is excellent apparently. Plus 500,000. Got 2 million. Oh, it's starting to get expensive. Expensive now. Okay, let's see what we need. I need another workshop because Atron tells Jim. Okay. Good. Oh, that one is done soon too. So let's get some technicians there. And we need another living quarters here too. Technicians needed. Oh, there goes all my money. Let's see, can I sell something? Minus 50? Sell some corpses. Gives me some money. I want to keep those in case. 1 million, damn. Not great. Oh, was that done? No, it wasn't done yet. Now it's done. Like it. Oh, it's touchdown! Oh boy. Okay, let's do this. This can get scary. I shouldn't, since it touched down, but I think we need daylight. UFO is too scary otherwise. No! Fucking hell, I knew it. Shouldn't have waited. Damn it! Oh well. Shouldn't have waited. I mean, if it's UFO, it would be have been regular alien. Oh, dart gun is done. 15, okay. That many, and the rest can produce some ammo for the pistol. Alright, let's do this. You can see the money just getting eaten up there. Technicians are here, but I'm not sure we can build anything yet. How expensive is this? To build 5 of them. Alright, it's awesome. Okay. Damn, I missed that UFO. So we got pistols now too, that's great. $1 million. I feel so low. Oh, medbay is done. A small infirmary with high-tech medical equipment which speeds up restoration of wounded soldiers 1.5 times. That's great. Limit 1 per base. Alright. 450,000. We're gonna wait a little with that. Treatment is good now. Medbay can be built. Triton! Excellent. Triton, an assault squad transporter, is fitted with full atmospheric and aquatic flight engines. Its large capacity and robust construction ensures it will be the mainstay of the XCOM fleet pilots too. Excellent. That's really great. Let's see. I'm not sure. It's really there. On that one. Okay, you can build that one. I mean, build it after this thing is done. Problem is, I have to get rid of this thing and then can't send them out. Do you want a chance? Okay, let's build it. Suspicious shore settlement reported. Okay. That's pretty close. I don't think we can wait for daylight. So let's do it. Oh, it touched down there. Oh boy, same place as before, that's interesting. Alien submarine assault touchdown. Explore the touchdown site and if possible gain entry to the alien sub. The mission will be successful when all enemies has been killed, blah blah blah. Alright, it's a standard thingy. But this is scary as hell now. Oh, you have too much junk on you. I can almost guarantee casualties. Oh, this autogun. I want to use that. I think that's a shotgun. Pistol too, but we have nothing really. Oh yeah, we have more medikit. I want more people with medikits. Landed right next to it. I mean, he's standing here in the open. We have no protection at all. And it's night. Oh god. This is incredible bad, incredibly bad. Shit, the only thing we can do is hope they don't, what's that? Oh, junk. You are standing on the... Hope they don't fire from the shadows. Which they probably will do. I hope I took the shotgun now. Maybe I took the SMG, I'm not sure. One grenade will nuke us all too. Oh god. Spread out. Oh, I see something. It's the Gilman! Please don't throw any grenades here. Okay, I guess we'll see what happens. Oh, I could have dropped some smoke. Why am I so stupid? Oop, he fired with his sonic rifle. Drop some smoke. Of course, I moved the wrong guy again. There he is. And he has that huge thing too. Excellent. Look at that guy. Sonic something, heavy sonic rifle, not sure. Damn it. Oh, he has the penalty because he couldn't see him. Forgot about that. Alright, let's throw a nade over there. Right on him, that's great. Everyone else guard. Yes, we killed our first alien! Oh yeah, we have aliens now, so... This... And it's kinda Gilman-like too. Our first alien encounter. I mean, the Acronauts have already been fighting weird mutants and stuff, but... I still have a feeling this would be a pant-shitting moment. Okay, we got the two ship raiders here with the heavy armor. Throwing these things all over the place. The funny thing is, if you don't blow them up, you still get to use them later on other missions. So it's kind of funny that the XCOM soldiers goes around and picks them up after a mission. for reuse. We're so poor, we have to pick up the flares. Very quiet. I do not like. So nobody's coming for us. I think at least one gill man would come and look after his pal got shot. Guess not. Guess they're not the caring type. Oh, see something. Blast him! Good shot. He has a pistol. Can you do this? You have enough to throw? Oh, excellent throw. Great job. Nothing, eh? I thought that was doing a pretty good job so far. I think Angel here is doing a good job too, just throwing a lot of these flares around. Like, if I hadn't had flares here, I would be totally screwed. What's the shotgun thingy, I think? Oh, you fire both of them? Shit. Not sure how good this weapon is. Oh, it took it around. But the armor held. Blast him! Good job. Okay, now we wait. It's probably an alien coming around the corner. Can I close the door? Nope. Yep. Ah! Oh, unconscious. Medic. Oh, I woke up inside there. Oh god. And he sees another guy. Shit, this is bad news. You will have to stand in front to take. Oh, he's wounded too, Sean. That shard pistol or whatever it is just went right through. 31, you can't do anything. Oh boy, this is bad. We need men in here. Go, go, go. Okay, the only thing we can do is pray. Oh no, Sean! No! One of our best men, too. Oh, we got our first casualty. So sad. Alright. Go out. Oh. Man, this is risky as fuck. Okay, it looks like there is one more out here, maybe? Could be still be hiding in the ship, I guess, but... That was a quick round. Okay, wasn't there. Blew up something vital, I guess, but... Okay, he isn't in the ship. Did I blow that open here? No. Oh, he's behind us, he's down there! Shard gun or whatever it is. Damn it. I think it's too far away, yeah. Excellent, we did it. But we lost one of our best men. Six, all the corpses, lots of. One died, no. Alien sub. We got a lot of stuff here, that's good. The armor helped me, but the other guy took those shards rounds. Shard pistol rifle. Really curious what that is. Oh, Haruka Sato is a lieutenant now. I lost his 8 kills, lieutenant. How sad. It might be our first mission for the other squad here. Pacific squad. North Pacific squad. This is 34 days. Did I still have a hard suit? I guess the other hard suit got destroyed. Huh, that's a shame. So someone else would have to get it. Someone strong. I think you can do it through here, right? Just find someone really strong. 53. Angel. Oh, can't change it. I can change it here. I guess not. Okay, Angel at least. Probably need some more of those. But they cost a lot. Let's buy one. Yeah, we can sell some. We have no idea what it is. So, plastic we will keep, because that's important. Magnetic navigation, well. The stuff we need probably later, but we need the money right now. Okay, 300,000, that's great. We got a second mission here now. Oh, low on fuel. Okay, 5 seconds. Wait for daylight. No. And this thing is pretty poor. I just want to check this. 9 days left. Okay, yep, this is a standard thingy. Gulet, that's a new guy. I think it's on land. Let me give him a rifle. It's a freaking high aim too. Standard equipment. We get two new guys. That's a Hitler guy. It's Black Hitler. Start in the middle of everything again. Good, one dead. Waste of ammo. Good. Do it. Excellent. I noticed there's not many rounds in this thing compared to the rifle, so that's another reason to go with the rifle, I guess. But it is stronger and more accurate. And here comes more. Oh shit. What is that guy carrying? Shotgun. Shotgun. Everyone is running out with spaz shotguns. Mm. shit, almost tagged his old friend. Two harpoons in the back, still alive. Impressive. Okay. Nice reaction. So many. Hope we get ammo for this. Good. It's a turkey shoot. Yeah, let him live for now. Well, he went berserk. He's not a mutant. Excellent. Not enough time units. Right, let's move out a bit. So many. I think it's too far away. Good shot, right in the face, or shoulder maybe. Ah, the first really bad shot of the day. Excellent stuff. Jesus, more? Crouch area. Ah, I shouldn't have gone for that. Ah. Well, he's tanking a little shit. Come on, kill it. Oh. Do we really need to nade him? One crazy dude up there. Really? Don't shoot your friend now. Holy shit. Right underneath the her. Risky shot. Yay! Pretty good first mission for these guys. Forgot about that. This was the first mission. No, it wasn't the first mission. It was the regular squad. Alien dies. Yeah, we need grenades and harpoon clips. Thank you. I'm gonna need a lot of these. 43 days working on it alone. Sitting in the corner of the manufacturing room. Okay, that was pretty... 3 good missions so far. That's nice. The hard suit is here. Excellent. Oh, yeah, I can see it here. You should get one, maybe. Our dead guy, one of them. Our statistics, okay. Worst mission rating, the 180, that's the one we did on the ship. 46% accuracy so far. Deadliest alien, the Gillman. I killed the one guy. Alright. More grenades, that's good. And the wide array sonar is done. A wide array sonar system has an effective range of over 4,700 kilometers at all depths and is linked to geostationary satellite nets for surface analysis. Each scanner has a 20% chance of detecting a submersible or airborne craft every 30-minute scan cycle. Cost 800,000. Okay. We're gonna build it eventually. Particle disturbance sensor. Particle. Great search now. We probably wanna research a Gillman corpse. This is the true first alien we have met. Probably would be a very high priority. Yeah, we can build that now. We don't have the money for it though. We are so broke. Let's check the graphs. It's going up somewhere. Africa. Antarctic. Could be in. Not great. Our income is going up at least. Oh yeah. Oh, that's the income from... okay. Here we got... Well, the expenditure has been going down. Maintenance will go steadily up, up, up. We have a long break again. Oh, Jet Harpoon, nice. Just need a lot of ammo for it. Their living quarters is done. Nice for them. Gillman corpse is done. Once surgery began, it became clear this is no alien, but an earth-born creature, an ancient prehistoric race that was thought destroyed at the very moment mammals become dominant. In a time when dinosaurs roamed, these creatures lived. The Gillman, amphibious, intelligent and strong. The cataclysm that ended the reptile rule on this planet forced these creatures into a symbiotic relationship with the newly arrived aliens. A small electronic device is lodged in the skulls of the creatures. So these walked around on Earth long before we became what we are. Alien containment. Okay, that's nice. Do we need an alien containment? Probably. Probably better to get it early on. Yeah, let's research it. Man, we have so much stuff to build and everything. Heavy aquatic weapons. It's done. Oh, look at these guys. The resilience of our enemies demand more firepower, and the potential of self-propelled rounds has not been fully realized. We can now manufacture heavier weapons for aquatic warfare. Important note, some of these weapons will only work underwater. Available manufacturing projects. Gas cannon, hydrojet cannon, torpedo launch. Gas cannon is something we want. Hydrojet is like a big minigun, I think. Torpedo is the torpedo. Gas cannon is nice, I think. Okay. Surbite. That one comes before alien plastic. Let's get the creeper corpse. We want to know what creeper corpse is too. Oh, look at this. Looks great. But we're busy with this, and then we'll have to build a Triton. I guess the other base could build some. Oh, it's done. It's done, here comes the risky thing. Oh, I just send this over to the other base for now. Let's see, deep bomb, Ajax. Send this too. Yes. So now I can build the Triton here. Damn, a whole month. 3 spaces available. So you can get 3 more technicians. Maybe cuts off one day or something. You are busy. Oh, look at the money. Got anything to sell? Sell that one. Well, it's not worth it. Short pistols, short flask. Want to keep at least one. Okay, I've got some extra money now. There's aquatic plastic. Hopefully we can survive until the end of the month though. Fucking pirates! Will that be their first mission? Guess it will be. Pirates, though. Research spear. Traditional hunting spear, forged from unknown composite material, light, durable, and sharp. Armor piercing high. Interesting, so it's not a normal spear. Probably will not use a spear, though. Oh, did I forget to allocate researchers? How did I miss that? The hell is a bubble? Oh, here, alien containment, okay. Live aliens will require special containment facilities to hold them. These units maintain their life system and render their combat potential to zero. The containment facility can keep 10 alien life forms in confinement units. Alright. And more suspicious activity. Which I can't reach. Okay. He's already prepared. Look at that, he's an old veteran guy. Thinking what weapon I want here, but... I think we'll go with the standard here. Standard equipment. I keep forgetting these things. It's a night mission. Should probably save that one. Bit easier that way. Same place as before. I had a feeling. Oh, it took one round like a champ. Is this the same damn mission? Oh, good. Get rid of that guy at least. It looks like exactly the same kind of mission, but night. Oh God. Well, too brutally wounded here now. Get that guy. Oh, that's poor. Shoot him then. Good shooting. Oh God. Jesus. What the hell? I think we just sank the ship. What a crazy guy. Just threw a big freaking explosive at us. Oh no, civilian in the way. Shot. I think someone got killed in here. Who killed it? A little bit weird. Okay, try not to spread out too much. Not the door. Kinda scared here now. Where did that guy go? Stabbed a civilian that just ran off. Also a shit ton of time units. There's a guy too. Yeah, I can't blame you for missing him. Just got blown up. Oh, great throw. Excellent throw. Oh, someone got stabbed again. There's more. Shoot him. Shot him with one hand. Light in one hand and gun in the other. Right, let's sit here and wait. So where did that guy go? Bit scary. Especially since I had so many wounded too. Yeah, someone just got stabbed here. Really fast too. Die. Excellent. Probably saved that woman. I hope they don't use grenades. These dudes are completely nuts. Civilian, right? Yeah, civilian docker. Maybe they should give some weapons to these guys. We could see. Shoot him! So they can actually protect themselves against these crazy damn pirates. Clear. There's a dead guy there, I think. Yeah, this is exactly the same room. Oh shit. Bless them. Nice. So far, stuff has been going to plan. Not that I had a plan, really, but... Probably shit up here. Okay, the flamethrower guy here. So what, a pistol? A live civilian here. I'm thinking, since these are humans, they shouldn't have night vision, right? Like the aliens. Not sure. Or maybe these cultists are enhanced in some way. Oh, there's one guy. From it's a shotgun in there. Okay. If he comes through there, I'm hoping we have reaction fire. Kill that son of a bitch. Let's try to find the flamethrower guy. get flamed, though. Is that the flamethrower, man? I see two. Sit down. Kill him. Excellent. So there's one guy up here. Is that it is below us. In the cargo space, I think. Oh, he surrender, I think. I think they surrender. Minus 65. Yeah. Oh, civilians killed by XCOM. Okay, we killed a civilian. Well, it went pretty well. No casualties. And this was their first mission here, auto squad. Yet harpoon, knife. We lost a knife. And we got some wounded too. Oh, nice. Okay. Oh, they can only use cannons. Was that a thing? Two X can. So I guess they can only use cannons. That's not really useful for us right now. Okay, I'm gonna quit soon. It's been 1 hour and 30 minutes. Just have to check here. Those guys are wounded for a long time. Let's order some more men here. 4 more men. They are manufacturing more clips. They lost a knife too. Get 2 more knives. Alright. And we have solo money. But it's soon a new month at least. 4 missions all succeeded, I think. So, well, thanks for watching. I'll see y'all next time. Goodbye.